at the Environmental Division of the City of Windsor's Public Works Department, and we are speaking with Operations Supervisor Dave Girard. We're talking about recycling, and Dave, there's good news for Windsor residents.
Yes, Jill. Every homeowner in the City of Windsor will now be receiving a larger blue box to incorporate the new material into the stream.
And what are some of the items, the new items, that Windsor residents can put in their box?
Yeah, some of the new items include your plastic food trays, your clamshell containers, your frozen juice containers, any plastic cups, plastic Tim Hortons cups, any plastic produce containers.
What are some of the things that we don't want Windsor residents to put in their blue box?
Okay, it's important to incorporate these new items in the larger blue box. We want to see the lighter plastics, your water bottles inside the larger one. Your existing blue box, we'd like you to use your glass jars, that kind of thing, just so it's not too heavy for the collector.
And there are other items as well, right, that we don't want Windsor residents to put in their blue box?
Yeah, other items include your plastic grocery bags, your styrofoam containers, any electronics, any plastic toys, or any plastic building material we'd like to keep out.
See a lot of cardboard boxes, large boxes at the roadside. Mm-hmm. Is there a special way that residents should be preparing this?
Yeah, we would like them broken down only because of the area within the truck is a lot smaller, so we would like the packing material removed. We'd like the boxes broken down, tied 30 by 30 by 30, and any other boxes can be broken down and placed inside your red box.
What if somebody runs out of space in their red box, Dave?
Sure, Jill. You just find a box about comparable size, and you can place your pizza boxes in there, your Tim Hortons carryouts, your paper rolls, and any paper beverage containers.
And if somebody needs a new blue box, where would they go?
They would come to our office. If you're a new homeowner, we'll at 3540 North Service Road, we'd be happy to give you a new red and blue box.
And can you buy one if you need one?
You can. Any extra boxes can be purchased at all participating home hardware.
Okay, thank you very much, Dave.
You're welcome.
And this has been Recycling with the City of Windsor.